It's not your educational qualifications. It's not your degrees. It's by his mercy. In the history of America, we have seen a president that did not attend Ivy League school. We have seen a president that the core was not doing well when he was in school. We have seen a president that he became the 89th position at law school. Sir, it's not of him that was. Or him that was. It's the Lord that showed mercy. I've seen people that they have gone to Ivy League school. At the second year, they are out. Look at them today. They are the billionaires of these nations. Even of the world. It's the mercy of God.